I love the Spanish language. I love speaking Spanish. I think it's really interesting when you're trying to communicate with someone and there's a language barrier and they say something like, "I don't speak English." You're like, "Oh, well, great. I speak Spanish, so now we can talk." I initially wanted to be a doctor working with Mexican American people. So I was hoping to use that in my practice. Now I'm no longer pre-med, but I still love Spanish and I love speaking to people in Spanish and everything about learning the language. I would have to say joining the polo club is very exciting because even if you don't have a horse, you get to ride. Very fun, very challenging to learn at first, but it also, I met most of my friends here through polo, so there's quite a bit of diversity, quite a bit of international students, and other perspectives, minority perspectives, are a lot more prevalent than I expected them to be. Going to be helpful, especially as more and more immigrants are coming to the United States, I think it's very useful to be able to communicate with everyone or the majority of our immigrants and not just English speakers. I would also say that it definitely helps in English classes and anything English writing. I think that learning to write in Spanish, you learn to write better than you initially would have in English just because it's more practice, more reinforcing of everything. And I would also say that being a Spanish major, it's not too difficult to double major with something else. I really like learning the different expressions and idioms in Spanish because they're very different from English, just the way that things are phrased. And I think it's neat, sometimes comical, because we don't usually think about our expressions in English. But in Spanish, common metaphors, you just have to think about it, and it can be pretty interesting.